all have something in common. They are in danger of extinction. To the Manu rainforest to study these animals.
The canopy. The undercanopy. And the shrubland.
It's a great yam in leaves, which are also from the forest.
Animals by giving them shelter and food. And animals help plants by moving seeds.
For the world to learn and study, to test and probe. They label trees.
People of diverse cultural and linguistic
reptiles, amphibians, and insects. A number of species of primates thrive in the rainforests of Africa and South America, such as the large apes of Africa.
Around 1,000 species of birds, 300 kinds of trees, and countless other forms of life, called Manu home, grows among the leaves and branches.